This is the youth clinic part of our NFL Players United Way weekend, and it's a clinic for kids between the ages of 8 and 14, and we separate them into three groups, the 8 to 10 group, which is youth, 11 to 12, which are the juniors, and 13 and 14, which are the senior kids. We have three different groups separate, and we have three or four youth coaches from the area. We have Tom Dyer, the head coach of Hillhouse High School, helping us out today. And we have some local football players. Andrew Luzzi, the quarterback of Branford's here. Taylor Sullivan, my son Nick Lint, is here helping. And we have nine NFL and college players here working the camp.
What do you like about doing these clinics?
Just you could impact the kids like directly. You know, it's not you going through somebody to do it. It's you're right here with them. They see your face, you see their face, you're building a relationship with them. I love to be around kids. My parents used to run daycare, so I've always been around kids like that. And I just know that when I was young in that age, I always wanted to be somebody, you know, that was going to be happy. I want somebody that was going to kind of help me, that was going to be happy also. You know, you got to teach them, you know, that you have to learn the techniques and everything like that, but at the same time, you want to have fun still. You know, fun is the main part of it. You always want to have fun.
I just love football, you know. I just love playing, and I knew that I had a passion for it. And I just feel like it was my gift, gift from God, man, that just allowed me to come out here and just do what I do, you know. And I just love, like, to give back to the kids. I love to see them smile, man, just like, brighten up their day just by saying hello or just giving them a hug, ask them how their name, what their name is, and just ask them how they're doing. And just, you know, just brighten up their day. Like, I would do one drill out there, and I'd tell them, now, give me a game face. Just give me a mean look. You know, they get up there, some of them give me some serious look and be all serious. Then some just get up there, they try their attempt, and then they smile, you know? And I'd be like, oh, it's all right, man. You can smile, man. You know, and I just love to see them smile, man.
This is the best part right here, you know, with the kids, just interacting with them, showing them what we know, you know, a little bit, and just running around with them, having fun.
This is the 17th year that we've been doing the United Way NFL Players Weekend, and this is actually the second year that we've been doing it here in Wallingford. And the experience here has been unbelievable. The people at the United Way here are nothing short of amazing.
I've been coming every year. I love coming out here. I love seeing the kids smile, you know, and the parents get a kick out of it too, you know, because their kids are happy and they talk about it all the time. I always tell them about school. School's important. You know, if you don't have grades, you can't play. You know, that's one of my biggest things.
So you guys came last year, you and your little brother?
Yes, I did.
So what do you think your brother got out of it, and why did he come back this year?
It's people that they watch on TV. They're heroes to them, and I'm pretty sure that they're going to be a good influence on them as well if they tell them to do the right thing.
Did you have a good time today?
Yeah. Had a lot of fun.
What did you meet that you were really impressed with today?
Well, Soup was a lot of fun. The quarterbacks, that was nice. The routines were fun. All the stuff we did. Still, it was fun all together.
Well, I learned that when you're going for a ball, that you have to make a diamond with your hands.
Okay.
And I learned to have fun.
Learned pretty much the basics and details too. It wasn't just, you know, learn always hustle and just do your best.
It doesn't matter what type of talent they have, make sure they work hard, man. Make sure, you know, everything comes from the heart. But if they work hard, you know, it's not always about talent. You know, talent only gets you but so far. You know, you have to go hard every day. And the amount of work, the talent can put that work in, man, because you will be rewarded.
Let's go, man. All right, one, two, three. Oh, that's great. Thank you. Great job. Thank you.